Brent's way named Troy, used to live in Detroit. Big dope dealing money, he was getting some coins.